Portable network graphics, or pings, are raster graphics that support lossless data compression. They're also useful for animation and video editing and design work because they contain an alpha channel, which makes dragging and dropping the asset into other presentations really easy. So if you need a prop in the background of your cartoon, you can just drag and drop the ping file into the background, shrink it down, do what you need to do, and you're good to go. Or you could take it further and go into Photoshop and try to alter it any way you see fit. Every asset in our store contains this file type. So at the very least, you'll be able to use a ping inside of your projects, as pings are recognized by almost every piece of software. So if you're designing, animating, or editing, you should be able to use these files when working.